boy Big Nick, and yes, this is the only time you will ever see me wearing face paint, because today is Hollow Wicked, and yes, oh shoot, where's she at? Oh yeah, here she is. Here's the lady that did me up. Say something to the camera, Ryan.
Something to the camera.
Yes. I know, she looks pretty good for an undead, doesn't she, people?
No.
Yes, this is the before video, so yes. Yes. And the reason why I got blue and white face paint is because the Detroit Lions kicked the ever-loving shit out of the Denver Broncos yesterday, 45-10. And I said if the Detroit Lions were to win their game before Hollowicket, I would do what I should have done last year and wore Detroit Lions colors for face paint. So anyways, we will be back. Peace, motherfucker. Hell yeah, y'all. Hollowicket in Detroit, motherfuckers. Halloween in Detroit, y'all!
Motherfucking clown, no!
Hell yeah!
Come on! If you want hell yeah!
Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
Hey, we know, motherfucker!
Hell yeah! Oh, boy. Gotta love the Detroit crowd here at Hollow Wicked, y'all. Oh, yeah.
What are the dumb dress-up ass down here?
As a saint. Even though we all wear clown makeup, they all wear flannels and same as that fucking hat.
Exactly. So, I thought you were saying fucking hoodies for a second there. I'm like, so you calling Big Nick a bum?
Never.
I am a bum. I'm broke as fuck, man.
I borrow money from this guy.
I work at a pet store.
I work at a restaurant that pays fuck shit. That's why we're standing in the back of the fucking line.
Yeah.
I didn't have the money to pay the extra $100 for a 5-second greet.
Fuck yeah, fuck yeah. That.
Yeah.
We're all broke as fuck, man. Keep in mind, where are you guys from?
I'm originally from Orlando, but we be living in Indiana. Florida.
Oh.
I live like an hour away.
Yeah, I'm from Michigan, so yeah, that's kind of expected us to be broke as fuck.
It's a 4-hour trip to
Indiana, too.
Indiana? What part?
Pretty broke.
Michigan sucks too.
Yeah.
10% unemployment rate. That's why I tell people, buy American when it comes to cars. Keep us employed here. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. First year with the camera at Hollow Wicked, so yeah.
Because my homies, the Detroit Lions, well, they're not really my homies, but my team, the Detroit Lions, defeated Denver 45-10 yesterday. And I know I said this earlier in the video, but if Detroit were to win the Sunday before Hollywood, I would be wearing blue in my fucking face paint, and yes, I did not lie. And as you can tell, my glasses are fucking soaked. Soaked straight to hell. Well, they got doused with fucking Faygo. My homegirl Ren, she got fucking hit right in the fucking head with a 2-liter. And the ears are still ringing like a motherfucker right now, and they probably will be for a day or two. But, yes, I hope y'all motherfuckers enjoyed this video. So, I'm out for now, y'all. Peace! And much clown love. Whoop, whoop!